Seán, Keane.
On the first day of January, 1892, they opened at a siren and they let the people through. And the first who crossed the threshold of that eye of hope and tears was Annie Moore from Ireland, who was all of 15. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, isle you never see again. But the Isle of Hope is always out of mind. In her little bag she carried all her past and history, and her dreams for the future in the land. When you're 15 years, Isle of hope, Isle of tears, Isle of freedom, Isle of fears. But it's not the Isle you left behind. But the Isle of Hope is always on your mind. When they closed down at the siren in 1943, 17 million people had come there for sanctuary. And in springtime when I came here and I stepped on to when you're 15 years, Isle of hope, Isle of tears, Isle of freedom, Isle of fears. But it's not the Isle you left behind. I'll never see again.
Got to meet, Ryan.